is Micah, and welcome back to our channel.
Look around you. What do you see?
Things are made up of matter. How are changes in matter important? Our daily life. Things around us constantly changing. The world is made up of matter, and it undergo changes. Changes in matter happen when temperature change. It could be hotness or coldness. Just like today feels so hot, why we need to drink water.